Thank you. I'm Lindsay Pearson, and I am so happy to be at Gamescom here with you to share The Sims. Since launching The Sims 4, everyone back at Maxis has been focused on giving our Sims more to do, more to wear, more places to go. And from creating toddlers to vampires, we continue to work to make sure that no day spent with The Sims is ever the same. So this year, we are delighted to give you more opportunities to play with life in new ways. This November, you'll be able to play with this huge collection of experiences from the comfort of your couch, because The Sims 4 is coming to Xbox One and PlayStation 4. And soon, you'll be able to find love, create who you want, or play with friends wherever you go in an entirely new mobile Sims experience. The Sims Mobile will be coming soon to phones and tablets worldwide. And we would never, ever forget about our PC Mac players as we continue to make the lives of your Sims richer and bigger through all new expansions, game packs, and stuff packs. In fact, for everyone here at the show, you're invited to play The Sims on all of these platforms. So come by to get your hands on The Sims Mobile, The Sims 4 on console, and our newest pack, The Sims 4 Toddler Stuff. Now, if that's not enough, there's one more thing that I wanted to add that I know you've been waiting for. And I'm thrilled to officially announce that this fall, PC Mac players worldwide can enjoy The Sims 4 Cats and Dogs Expansion Pack. Cats and dogs are a huge addition to The Sims 4 because just like in real life, they make our lives richer and cuddlier and sillier. And in my family, we have cats. I'm a cat person. But they're loving and playful. And of course, the internet is full of videos of them. They're hilarious. And cats and dogs in The Sims 4 promise to be just as entertaining as they are in real life. So to help us get in the spirit and announce this expansion, we have a special celebrity guest joining us today. And we are so excited to have him. He is huge in our community and a real influencer with over 6 million followers on Instagram. So ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming internet sensation Jif Palm. Come on out. Hello, Jif Palm. Hi, Jess.
Hi, everybody.
This is Jess. She works with me on The Sims. And thank you for hosting this little guy. Jif Palm, we are so excited that you could join us to announce this expansion pack. So, Jess, I know you've been hanging out backstage, getting to know him, maybe getting to be friends.
Yeah, we're totally buds now. He's been showing me some of his signature moves out back, but I have to admit, we've also been taking a lot of selfies.
Well, that is what I would do as well. So, Jif Palm, I think this is your first time at Gamescom. Do you want to say hi to everybody?
Say hi.
Now, there's no need to translate that. That is international right there. So, Jif Palm, how do you like the food here?
He's very excited.
I see that. Now, you are just amazing. You're so cute. So, okay, I'm super impressed, especially because I know you came a really long way. How do you feel after all your travels?
Lie down.
Oh, I know. I'm a little tired, too. But my work is not done yet. I have to tell all these folks about the game. So if you want to go back to the green room and get a little dog bone, I don't blame you. But before you go, let's capture your big moment at Gamescom.
Yeah. Jif, come up here. Sit up. Good boy.
Oh, he's so cute.
Ready? Jif.
Hey, Jif Palm.
Ready? Gotcha. All
right. Animals are always a little unpredictable. Thank you, Jif Palm. You're so cute. But thank you both so much for coming out to help me talk about this. You have
been awesome. Thank you.
I look forward to seeing more dogs and cats like you in The Sims 4 Cats and Dogs. He is just the cutest. So being a huge animal lover myself, I can honestly say that these cats and dogs will be the cutest and most charming furry friends that you've ever played with in The Sims. And as I mentioned, I'm a bit of a cat person. I have two of them, and I love to recreate them in the game. But whether you're a dog person or a cat person, with what is easily my favorite creative pet, you can choose breeds, customize their coats, and with so many options, make any cat, dog, puppy, or kitten that you could imagine all of your own. And just like in real life, our cats and dogs are so much more than their pedigree. By giving them traits, you can make each pet truly unique. Or you can adopt a cuddly stray found around our brand new world and discover their personality as you play. When you found that perfect fluffy partner, you can train them, dress them up in super cute costumes, and bask in their undying love and devotion. In The Sims 4, your Sims can be anything from an astronaut to a doctor. And now, with cats and dogs, we have one more dream job to cross off that list. Your Sims can become a vet. And on their way to becoming the world's greatest animal doctor, your Sims can run their own clinic, treat bizarre ailments, or even hire other Sims to work with them. And all of these experiences really come together in our beautiful new coastal world. We can't wait for you to get your paws on cats and dogs, and we'll have much, much more to share in the months to come. So before I go, here's your first official look at The Sims 4 Cats and Dogs expansion pack. Enjoy!
Like.